Delta, we have reports of heavy locust activity between you and the sinkhole. Fortunately, the Alpha Dawn satellites are online. We'll just need a clear line of sight to the sky to use it.
Roger, Control. Delta out.
Okay, Dom, get in that crane and get me across!
I'm watching!
Thank you. Sweet.
Tickers!
Looks dead to me.
See a thing.
Marcus, what's your status?
We're about halfway down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report in when we've made it to the tunnels below. Delta out. Dom, you all right?
All good, Mark.
To that building on the other side.
Down there.
place isn't gonna last long! Come on!
Take the cannon!
Target area is clean and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound. Pull out.
Something's wrong, Marcus!
Marcus, dumb, you crazy bastard! We're coming down to get you off that thing!
Roger that, Baird! We're more than ready!
Looks like it's going lambent.
Lambent? Is it exploding lambent?
Yeah, like the wretches, but way bigger.
Then I think we've got our bomb.
One event, one unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Life is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we intended.
This is Adam Phoenix. Is anyone out there? Can you hear me? This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me? What have you done?